if you don't understand it, you have to try it once. Because I give tours in Juneau in the summer on the glacier, and we get like 300 tourists a day. And the number one question is, do they like to do it? And then once we get off the run, they're like, oh, they love to do it. You know, they scream and bark to go. So that is like the main reason that we run dogs is for the dogs, just to keep it alive.